Hello, and today we are going to do the part 4, right, of our Scratch tutorial. And so, this is our last part, I think. So now, we are going to make the table you're able to eat for the tables. So, that's what the table's for. So I'm just gonna make this, fill it up with some things. Okay, so that's some food. Okay, so now, we have to make it one clicked forever. One clicked hide. So, forever if sensing size of sprite 3 is more than so right now 300. So if size of is less than 300, then we wanted to, if space key pressed, we wanted to show. Okay, so now wait 1 second. Then we're gonna make more costumes and make the animation of eating. So, okay, so wait 1 second. Switch costume to costume 3. Okay, so then we want to hide. Okay, now we're gonna make more furniture. So we're gonna make the chair and the plant. So for the chair, actually, we can just make the chair here. Yeah. So, that's our chair. It's not a very good chair. But, anyways. And then, lastly, we're going to make the plant, which is just going to be this, and add a bit of green stuff. Okay, so we want to copy all the things from here to this. Oh, I should have duplicated. Anyways, yeah, so so here again, so but this We want it to go here. Go to minus 211 and minus 117. So hopefully that's gonna work. So let's click that. Oh, okay. Yep, so there's our plan. Oh, okay. Yeah, we don't want that. Or maybe we do. Yeah, we'll just have it that way. Okay, so. And we're just going to, oh yeah, we need to fix that too. So, we need another broadcast, move. Okay, so when I receive moving, hide. Okay, so and we're just going to make that part and finish this tutorial. Okay, so make this. And this. Oh, wait, we have to change stuff. Oh no, that's not good. Actually, I'm going to delete this. And just change the costume. Sorry about the noise. So, just draw it quickly. And just finish up the script and yeah. So, we want something new. So that's gonna be, front, I guess. No, in second. Okay, so when I receive in second room, show. And another one. If purple is touching that. Or second. Yeah, so if we run that, yep, so we're going to go. Yeah. Duplicate that. Also, we're going to change that, so. Yep, so let's just run that. Yep, and yeah. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next series of tutorials. By the way, that was the last one. Yep, thank you for watching.